Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you about the Simone Skeen biography and lifestyle. Full name Simone Skeen. Born on November 1988 and age is 33 years. Simone Skeen is a German former biathlete. In 2009, he made his World Cup debut. He became world champion by winning gold in the 15-kilometer mass start race at the Biathlon World Championships 2017 in Hochfilzen. He also won 3 more gold medals, 2 for being part of the German Biathlon World Championships 2010 mixed relay team in Kanti-Manzese and the German Biathlon World Championships 2017 mixed relay team in Hochfilzen, and 1 gold medal as part of the German Biathlon World Championships 2015 men's relay team in Kontiolahti. He also competed for Germany at the 2010 Winter Olympics, finishing 5th as part of the German team in the men's relay. On 28 January 2021, he announced his retirement. Simone Skeen delivered what was probably the most exciting biathlon final of the 2018 Olympics, with Martin Fourcade only a few centimeters separated him from the gold medals in the mass start. At World Championships, Skeen has won 4 titles. He is also European champion and German champion. Skeen's track record also includes 18 World Cup victories. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.